The wardens became pro footballers, Christian priests, while the edgier ones, and there were many, became priests of lesser-known cults. The peacekeepers became dick keepers and goth models, while the more shy ones banded together to make and sell extremely spicy peri-peri sauce.
As for conquerors, well, let's hear from one of them right now.
I'm going back to jail.
Convict.